Sir Donald set an example, I believe. He always worked on integrity. His humility for somebody as great as he was something that really impressed me. And that you owed something to the game that helped you.